One day I was sitting on the bed and my mom said to me, "Lily, there's a 4-H program with honeybees," and she asked me if I'd like to join, and I said yes. And so we went to a class and learned about the honeybees and some of the materials we'll need, and found out the date we'll pick up our bees. And when that date came, we went to Be Well Honey Supply and we picked up our bees, brought them home, and we waited until it was like kind of darkish, like dusk, to put them in, because that's when they're settled down a little bit more, so you won't have as much trouble putting them in as you would if they were as active as normal. Well, at first there were a lot of bees buzzing around outside, and we were kind of a little worried that maybe the queen could be outside, but then before we found out that she came in a cage, and when we put them in, they were kind of swarmed outside. So we used our bee brush to brush some of them inside, so in case it rained or anything bad, they would be inside and safe.